So, Roy, I can see you're marking the lambs up. Why are you doing that at the moment?
We number them up so that mainly that we can tell which lambs belong to which ewe. And we use a system where we use a colour code. These are red because she's got twins. Singles are blue. And the any triplets we turned out will be green. So we know, especially out in the field, that we can tell that the ewes have got their lambs with them and how many lambs are supposed to have.
Okay.
It's also very useful if you something happens to either the ewe or the lamb, then you can find the rest of the little family.